if you thought that AI popped up in the last year or so, unfortunately, that's not the case. It's been part of the tech experience for a long time. But generative AI may have seen its rise in the second half of 2022 with OpenAI's ChatGPT. And it seems like AI is looking at copying human intelligence with more speed and accuracy. Could AI be more powerful and capable now? What could AI look like by the start of 2024? Take a look at these AI marvels: ChatGPT, Midjourney, Lensa, and more. These can craft unique content, assist in customer care, and more. LLMs like ChatGPT can help in the fields of finance and healthcare, providing insights and advices. But as with any new technology, there have been stumbling blocks. AI's power has led to some rough issues. Did you hear about the lawyer who found themselves in hot water for using ChatGPT? ChatGPT gave them case laws that did not exist. But now this could improve over time. Some worry that AI could replace humans. Others say humans and AI could work together. Think about a blockbuster like Avatar 2, which was released in 2022. AI played a role in the special effects, analyzing the script and more. But it may not have replaced the production team's vision and creativity, but could have added to it. It's not just the entertainment industry that benefits. Even legacy institutions are embracing AI to deal with cyber attacks. And hold on to your virtual shopping cards, because contactless shopping may explode with AI soon. There are trends like buy online pickup in store, also known as BOPIS, and buy online return in store, also known as BORIS. Both may require conversational AI and retail chatbots. And what about the way you search? Search engines could even become yesterday's news. You could have your own personal AI assistant. So instead of typing in a keyword to get 1 million links on search engines, you could easily use an AI to find exactly what you're looking for in one paragraph or more. But with all this progress, shadows lurk in the AI landscape. There are privacy and misinformation concerns, among other issues. Softwares like Lensa could be used to sexualize women and generate non-consensual soft porn. With generative AI, there could be realistic photos or texts to fool people. Did you see the fake AI photos of former US President Donald Trump being arrested? Or the fake AI photo of a bombing at the Pentagon? Generative AI could add authenticity to scams with quality or impersonate people.
Not Morgan Freeman. And what you see is not real.
By the start of 2024, AI regulation may take better shape and there may be more responsible AI development. The European Union is working on something called the AI Liability Directive to make companies liable for any issues caused by the AI they adopt. And India is working in some AI regulations as well. The Minister of State for Electronics and Information Technology of India, Rajiv Chandrasekhar, said that AI would get regulated to ensure user protection. This could be a step towards preventing people from being scammed, exploited, marginalized, or discriminated against. There seems to be ambitions to uncover AI's black box. What is that? If you're in school and your math teacher gives you a sum and you get the answer, you could be asked to show your work and how you got there. AI doesn't do that. AI may not show their work. This could change. More than half of 2023 has passed, and so far it really seems like AI is everyone's favorite word. And it may have gotten here due to massive wave of digitization born out of the COVID-19 pandemic. But people should be both wary and excited for what's to come and how AI evolves. Will it be our friend or would it be our foe? Will it take innovation to the next step while pushing humans down? Or will it carry us up with it? The possibilities are limitless. Where do you see AI going by the time 2024 starts?